Welcome back to my channel Roblox. Today we have got the X2 M Sport for a review. Let's get started.
The BMW X2 is an interesting addition to BMW's SUV lineup. This X2 is ready to handle any adventure you throw at it. The BMW X2 perfectly designed for truly standing out. This is the BMW LED headlights with LED daytime driving lights, and below that are the fog lights. Then you have got the air vents. Then you have got the kidney grille, which is shut when the engine does not need cooling. Then you have got the 19-inch M light Y-spoke alloy wheels. Then you have the M badge. The door mirrors are black and white, they look cool. Then there's the side profile. It has got black skirt skirts to make it sporty and the car is really low. Then you have got the BMW badge. Rear lights with slim L-shaped LED light. Then you have got the badge to denote your model. Then the BMW logo and then the X2 badge. The back bumper looks sporty, the twin exhaust which gives the car a sporty look. You have got a 10.25 inch touchscreen which has Apple CarPlay and radio and etc. And you have got navigation that is sharp, and you have got 2D and 3D modes and it is easy to use. Here you have got the air vents and the piano black trim. And you have got your radio controls, the climate control, which is dual zone with heated and cool seats, also then a tray. Then you have got a gear selector which is also in piano black trim. Then there's the iDrive control and the shortcut buttons. You have got the driving modes button, traction control and hill descent control, then the parking brake. Then you have got the M Sport steering wheel which is in leather. And the center boss is also leather. Then on the right side, the control for the voice commands, and left, you have got your cruise control settings. Then you have the paddle shift. Then you have got a 5.7 inch TFT display, which is dead clear and easy to read. Then you have got a heads-up display, which shows the speed limit and the current speed you drive at. The driving experience control switch provides the options of Eco Pro, Comfort and Sport mode. You have got the orange seats, then you have got the ISOFIX points which don't come off so you won't lose them. Then you have some netting to store things. Then you have a decent sized door bins. Then you have a speaker. You have some leather everywhere.
And it's really comfortable to sit in and go for a drive, even as a rear passenger.
You have got a decent sized 470 liters boot space.
And you have got automatic boot close.
The heart of the BMW X2 is a 2-liter twin-power turbo 4-cylinder diesel engine which delivers 190 horsepower and 400 Nm of torque by a 7-speed Streptonic Sport transmission with double clutch.